In question number 6, we are given a quadratic polynomial. Compare the quadratic polynomial with the standard form ax square plus bx plus c and find the values of a, b and c. That will be your first step to find the values of a, b and c. Next, we need to evaluate or we need to find the value of 1 by alpha plus 1 by beta. Take up the LCM, alpha beta. So we have beta plus alpha in the numerator, which is nothing but alpha plus beta by alpha beta. And now in a quadratic polynomial, what is the sum of the zeros? What is alpha plus beta? Minus b by a. Divided by, what is alpha beta? C by a. Work this. So it's minus b by a. Division becomes into, take the reciprocal, a by c. A gets cancelled, so we have minus b by c. Now just use the values of b and c. Minus, what's the value of b? Minus 11 by 3. So use that here, minus 11 by 3. See, put this minus here. The value of b is minus 11 by 3. Divided by c. What's the value of c? Minus 2 by 3. Minus 2 by 3. And then just simplify and it works to minus 11 by 2.